chicken finisher. Petchdam's right for the picking. We've got a new world champion.
ที่แพ้มาล่าสุดครับในกติกาคิกบ็อกซิ่งก็เสียดายครับก็เสียดายเสียใจครับด้วยครับที่แพ้มาครับ
The combination work of the Dutchman has been superb in this round
ต่างจากมวยไทยค่อนข้างเยอะครับเพราะว่ามีการต่อยหมัดมีสเต็ปขาที่เพิ่มขึ้นครับที่กระโดดไปกระโดดมาต่อยคิกบ็อกซิ่งกับฟันศอกไม่ได้ครับมันจะติดๆขัดๆนิดนึงครับต่อยมวยไทยล็อกคอตีเข่าได้แต่ต่อยคิกบ็อกซิ่งคือล็อกคอแทงเข่าไม่ได้ส่งผลแบบคือเรากลัวเราพลาดไปฟันศอกเขาไปล็อกคอแทงเขาเขากลัวผิดกติกาอย่างครับก็รู้สึกสบายใจครับเพราะว่าได้มาต่อยกติกาที่ตัวเองถนัดแล้วก็ต่อยมาตั้งแต่เด็กจนโตครับถ้าเจอผมในเวอร์ชั่นมวยไทยก็ผมว่าคิดว่าอันตรายกว่าเวอร์ชั่นคิกบ็อกซิ่งแน่นอนครับตอนนี้ถ้าเป็นมวยไทยก็เป็นของรถถังจิตเมืองนนท์คิดว่าทำได้ครับรถถังผมก็เคยต่อยมาแล้วครับที่ไทยครับแพ้ภาชนะกันครับก็คิดว่าทำได้
Inside the Axiata Arena in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, it's a one Super Series Muay Thai match. It's Australia versus Thailand. And I've got to say, the crowd inside the arena pretty much split down the centre in their support of Tonna and Pinta. It's going to be a question mark. Can Tonna get on the inside and land the hands? Will Petchdam wind up that awesome left leg roundhouse? There it goes to the inside thigh early on from the Thai. Fake there from Tonna.Edging forward, Josh Tonner gets out of the way. Goes in early, throws a knee on the inside. Elbows and knees come into play here. Knees from both these men. Uppercut elbow from Petchdam. Crossing elbow from Tonner. Tonner got to watch his jaw here. There's an elbow again from Petchdam. Good work in the clinch from both of these men. Now referee Onari breaks it. Solid start to this contest.
You can see Tona's listening to the advice of Michael Cervello as he's starting to inch forward to close that distance. He doesn't want to stay at kicking range with Petchdam, so he's got to get in nice and tight, let those hands go.
Ooh, cracking roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Petchdam, goes for the inside leg. Tona continues to edge forward. Very high guard on the Australian. Nice left hook backs up Petchdam. Thought about the overhand right.Tonner defends the roundhouse kick. Can he counter? Yes, he can. Good combination from the Australian. Petchdam's left roundhouse kick is phenomenal. The power, you can feel it reverberate around this massive arena. Tonner got the right hand cocked and ready. There's a reason they call him the time bomb. Can the time bomb explode in the first round?
He's looking to do that, but that whole left side, the left punch and that left kick is really keeping Tona at bay.
Tona covering up well against the left roundhouse, fires out a straight right cross, drifts back to center cage, takes an inside thigh, hit that one just grazed the top of the head. Lightning fast and powerful. You see the left round kick again there from Petchdam. Tona, forearms.Guarding the body, guarding the head. Front kick there from Petchdam. Tonna waiting for an opportunity. Petchdam not allowing him to get on the inside. Tonna tries to thread the hook. Petchdam circles into Tonna's power side. Tonna hooks wildly off the backhand. Catches the kick, goes for a sweep and executes it. They tie up now. Knee guard there from Tonna. Knee from Tonna to the ribcage.Knee from Petchdam. They tango back against the cage fence now.
Stop!
and referee Onari breaks them. 15 seconds to go in the opening round. It's been a ripper match.
I'd like to see Tona start moving to the left and start timing that left kick. And as that left kick comes, if he can step off to the left of his own and let go of that big right hand.
Final seconds. Is there one big power salvo left for either man? It's a roundhouse kick from Petchdam. Double, triple, and Tona. Oh, right blow there from Petchdam after the bell. And Tona caught him just before the bell with a sweet left hook right hand.
Constant. Look at that. There's that right hand jab from Petchdam. Let two of them go right there. Petchdam just measuring, constantly measuring for that left side kick. But like I said, I'd like to see Josh Tona work his way to the left and counter that big left with a right hand of his own.
Tona has never competed against an opponent of this caliber. And what guts, what intestinal fortitude from the little Aussie battler from Australia's capital in Canberra.
Yeah, he's doing good. Rich Franklin, what did you think of that first round?
Tell you what, there was a lot of volume in the strikes there, but you can see that when Petchdam threw his first left kick, that Tona's entire movement changed. The volume of the strikes went down, so obviously I'm going to give a 10-9 to Petchdam on that round.
Second round of three. We are seeing a tenacious battle of wills here between Australia's Josh Tona and Thailand's Petchdam.
Round two.
Go!
Inside leg kick from Tona. Didn't see many kicks from the Aussie in the first. Jamie McEwig, his coach in the corner, giving him plenty of instructions between rounds. Nice thread through there from Tona. Takes a kick to the groin, and referee Onari will call time. So will be a recovery period here for Josh Tona. Up to 3 minutes allowed for recovery and medical examination for the Australian. Mitch, you've been exposed to some fabulous Muay Thai striking in the brilliant One Super Series. These left kicks, though, at Petchdam are on another planet.
Yeah, man, when you get these southpaw athletes that have been throwing that kick for most of their lives, they just get so precise at it. Look at the way he changes. You can't really tell where he's going with it. He has a nice little cock to his hip.
And look at Tona coming forward, trying to barrage on the inside. There's a big right hand and a left hook from Tona. Sticky left there. Oh, Tona catches him with the right. And again, the tenacity. He backs him up with the right cross. Josh Tona, house on fire here in the second round. And Petchdam with the knees. Tona showing no respect to the Thai superstar. That's the nugget he creates. Oh, the roundhouse kick for Petchdam. The roundhouse kick for Petchdam. Tona's down. He said he'd knock him out in the second. And he's done just that. One of the most feared roundhouse kicks in the entire world does the damage again. Rich Franklin, that was precision and power.
I think that left kick landed the body. That was a liver shot.
Yeah. I mean, it might have snuck his way up to his head, but the speed and velocity of this shot. Check this out. Cocked. Bold. Oh, look at that. That it caught him with the knee and it hits him. Look at this. Let's take a look at it at a different angle. Yeah, it's right there. The knee caught him flush on the shin, and the shin hit him in the body. Oh, wow.
I tell you what, though, guys, what a contest from Josh Tona. He came out blazing in that second round and he backed up Petchdam.
Petchdam needed to reach deep in the bag of tricks to throw that nasty left kick.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 1 minute and 11 seconds in the second round, here is your winner by way of knockout, Petchdam Petchyindee.
The left roundhouse kick from hell does it again, and great martial arts spirit shown by both these athletes. But the winner's medal goes around the neck of Petchdam. It goes back to Bangkok, Thailand.
Hey guys, it's Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.